I'd like to remind you that the right to strike in our country is guaranteed by the Constitution, but the right to blockade is not. I think the CGT union's call is aimed at panicking French people, so they rush to petrol stations, and so that could in turn lead to shortages of supply. But let me tell you that I am very confident that will not happen. 6 out of 7 refineries are making deliveries. And in any case, supply to petrol stations comes from 200 depots. There is no supply problem. There isn't one now, and there won't be one.